Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I'd like to thank you for joining us today. My name is Mr. Francis Casas Musnayan, the LCM and the head of the Music Faculty here at Big Ben. Today, we take pride and honor to present to you two of our music theater students under the diploma program under the Modern College of Music examinations. So, with no further ado, we give you our students, Peter Leonard Chung and Hitadewi Abzan.
Your chair.
This first song is composed and written by Jason Robert Brown for the 2015 musical Honey in Vegas. Jack Singer plans to propose to Betsy Nolan, his girlfriend of 5 years. He finds himself amused at the fact that she stayed with him, despite how ordinary he thinks he is. This is I Love Betsy.
Betsy loves me. sober, just no problem, there's no hurt, there's no danger, there's no drama, there's no hurt, there's no mama, put my problems in the past. I'm a broken glass.
The first song is Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again, from the musical Phantom of the Opera, composed by Andrew Lloyd Webber, written by Richard Stilgo. The song was performed by the character Christine one snowy afternoon, as she slowly and somberly walked through the cemetery to her father's grave, mourning her father's death.
You want to tell me that you are my true friend. All the good people to do,
that we know deep in our hearts that they are all our children too. These are souls in need. They need us to give. Someone has to pay for your chance to live. Help me
Yeah.
Composed and written by Janine Cassidy and David Lindsay-O'Hare for the 2008 Shrek the Musical. While talking himself, Shrek opens up about the rejection he's experienced throughout his life. And in a moment of consolation, Donkey asks him, "Would you rather be? This is who I could be."
Yes, I'd be a hero, sword and armor clashing, looking some dashing,
sharing with my crew.
Yes, I'd be a Viking, and live a life of pain,
smelling the hay, a part of a Viking ship, and sail away, and see the world, reach the farthest reaches.
Okay.
song is from the 1985 made-for-TV film Alice in Wonderland, and adapted in the musical Duke, Wonderland. Composed and written by Frank Wildhorn and Jack Murphy. It is performed by the character Queen of Hearts as she explains to her husband that beheading is the best solution to any problem. The same phrase became her mantra in the story. Off with their heads. Off with their heads! It's my party! Off with their heads! It's the only place that always makes me never get so lost. I say to you, with conviction, off with their heads! It's my party with you, everyone's head! But the queen, they say, who has the right to
Thank you.
just as I stopped, opening doors, finally knowing the one that I wanted so. Taking my entrance again, my usual friend, sure of my eyes.
Time Machine from the musical Little Women, composed and written by Jason Howland and Mindy Dixie. Characters Joe and Laurie are best friends. Laurie says he loves her and proposes out of nowhere, which she does not accept. Joe tells him that she will never marry and that her priorities are far from that at the moment. Joe then ponders her future, which is changing significantly. She vows to find another way to achieve her future.
Thank you.
her sleep at night. Just the scars of orange trees. How can it feel good when nothing's right? How is she cool when there is no breeze? The young man, you don't give answers to your friend. Just questions that don't ever end. Why, God? Why today? I go through here on my way. There's nothing but fear that I miss will send me down a night like this. Who's this girl on your rusty bed? Why am I back filthy room? Why is her voice ringing in my head? Why am I high on her cheap perfume? Vietnam. Just questions that don't ever end. Why, God? Why this place? Why such beauty? In this place, I've been with girls who need much more. I've never felt confused before. Why me? What's your plan? Why can't one guy understand? Like my memories as they were, but nobody remembering God. When I went home before, we were talk of the war. We knew from TV, didn't have anything to do. I went back and re-up, sure as I got a scrub. It's a very big need to drive for the embassy. See your view, boys. A guy like me is like a kid. Just as long as you don't really many things.
Thank you.
Children will listen. From the musical Into the Woods, composed and written by Stephen Sondheim. Into the Woods is about stories, fairy tales, and folk tales, most especially tales which have never been traditionally passed from mother to child. In the song, Children Will Listen, the witch and the rest of the cast address to the audience directly to remind them that children, our future, our most precious wishes come true. Listen, and we please expect them to, and we should be mindful about what they are really hearing.
This next song is composed and written by Stephen Sondheim for the 1970 musical Hamlet. Robert, a 35-year-old bachelor, has come to the realization that living with someone else is better than living alone. This is Moonlight.
Somebody forced me to care. Somebody
I make me come through. Holy Spirit, I bless you.
So much better from the musical Legally Blonde, composed and written by Sheridan Smith. Elle was half it all. She was nothing more than to be Miss Warner Huntington III. But there is one thing stopping you from proposing. She is too blonde. Elle rallies all her resources and gets into Harvard, determined to win him back. Then Warner proposes to a girl who has taken her place. She realizes she can do so much better and sets her sights on her academic career. My mind, I love me again. Then I have turned my home upside down. I'm not to let you go. It's like the flame of
I'm
Raymond and Scott Whitman. For the 2011 musical, Catch Me If You Can, Frank Abagnale Jr., a critical and con man, has been cornered and is often arrested by the authorities. He gets in, thinking that this is the end to his life's crime, and perhaps the beginning to something entirely new. This is Goodbye.
me.
Mr. Hidayat, Mr. David.
would also like to thank our musical teacher, Mr. Francis Casas Masnayan, Pip Altina.
And we have a last song, which is a duet from the musical The Little Mermaid, which we are planning to showcase in January of 2024.
Have a rest. I will pass the rest of the evening.